So I call upon you to make several decisions today. First, you have to identify policy actions to implement or block in our negotiations. We are going to implement them in the En-ROADS model that you have been briefed on. So you have selected three policies that you strongly support or oppose, and I'm going to start the negotiation by going around to each delegation and asking you to implement or block one policy. And we'll see if collectively those policies get us to where we want to go.